second lesson, let us look back and see what were the most important things you have learned from your first lesson.